I'm Daelyn Frank from Lake Charles, Louisiana, and I'm studying mechanical engineering. I always knew that I wanted to attend an HBCU. And so once I moved to Texas, I kind of started doing some research, and then what HBCUs had the major that I wanted, which is mechanical engineering. And then PV was one of the top that came up on the list. So one major thing that I really liked when I was doing my research was those small class sizes. It allowed me to get to know all of my classmates, and also get to really get to know my professors. And I think that's like a major help. The organizations that I was a part of was Club Who Dat, PV Robotics, Nesby, ASME, and Novichet. Being a part of these organizations helped my experience at PV. It allowed me to get to know people who liked the same things as I liked, including like robotics. I got to meet different people within different majors who shared the same interests as me. So some of the ways that PV helped me to achieve my career goals were, one, so I went to a freshman summer bridge program called T-Square, which was for engineers. That one opened up a lot of doors for me. So we went on field trips to different companies. We got to meet different representatives from companies, other engineers, and people from HR teams and things like that to build those relationships. I did find a job post-grad. It was through PV's career fair. It will be with Dow. Initially it was with Midland, Michigan, but now it's gonna be here from home in Houston. What I love most about PV is that it's small and very close-knit, like a family. Like I can walk down to the MSC and I'll stop and say hey to a million people. I think my greatest achievement while attending PV is honestly landing this full-time job role. Like that's something I think coming into college is like really scary just in general, because you're coming here spending all your time and money trying to, you know, find a job and a career, and landing something to me that's just amazing. The advice I give to current incoming students, it's not always about what you know, it's about who you know, and there's a lot of important people here at PV that can get you in places that you never would have even seen yourself.